In this video, we're going to look at the difference between removing a download on the iPad as opposed to deleting it. Let's go over to my iPad. What I'm going to do is open up my Files app. So I go down to Files here. This really only has to do with files stored in iCloud Drive. Why? Well, when you have a file in iCloud Drive, it is stored in the cloud. It is stored in iCloud. But in addition to that, it can also be stored on your device, in this case on the iPad. So when we look at this image here, this is stored in iCloud, and it is also stored on my iPad. When we look at this image here, it is stored in iCloud because it's located in my iCloud Drive folder. But if we look, you're going to see that we have this little cloud here. This is telling me that it is only in iCloud and it is not on my iPad. So it's not taking up any space on my iPad. Now this is key to the difference between removing a download and deleting a file. When I go back up to this file here and I long press on it, you're going to see the option to remove the download. What you may think is that when you remove it, what it's going to do is remove it from my downloads folder. This is the folder that I'm in. So when I tap on remove download, it's going to remove it, right? Well, actually, all it's going to do is remove it from the iPad, but it's going to keep it in iCloud. So if I were to tap on this, what it would do is it would remove it from the iPad, but still keep it in iCloud. It's not going to delete it. If I want to delete it, what I do is I go down to the bottom, and you may have to swipe up. You're going to see delete. What this will do is delete it from the iPad and from iCloud. So that is the difference between removing a download and deleting a file when you're using iCloud Drive on the iPad.